I'm Coach King, and here are my 13 favorite ladder drills for quicker footwork. One step, that's one step in each box. Go quick and light, step over each rung as quick as possible. Keep your arms at your side, vibrating, ready to sprint. Sidestep, a very good drill. It can be tricky because as you move to the direction you're going, you want to push off the back foot and not reach with the front foot. Keep your arms at your side, 90 degrees, vibrating. Five hops and runs, a great drill because it teaches a very important transition. You do five little bunny hops, landing on 2 feet on the fifth hop, and exploding into a quick one step for the remainder of the ladder. Crossover is a sideways run. The back foot steps over the front foot, not swinging out wide, and you simply run sideways down the ladder, keeping your arms at that 90 degree position, quickly vibrating at your side. Side straddle hop's a good lateral hopping drill. Even though you move forward down the ladder, your feet are moving in and out of the ladder, touching in, touching out, touching in, touching out. Make sure you don't clap your feet by slamming them together each time you step inside. Keep your arms at your side, just vibrating while you move down the ladder. Karaoke, it allows you to separate the segments of the body, the upper body and the lower body moving opposite. It's a little short, quick step, back foot over the front foot into each box down the ladder. The arms are at the side 90 degrees. They slightly rotate with the rotation of the hips. In and out is a drill where you face the ladder, you step in with both feet, the lead foot going first, stepping out with the lead foot, and moving down the ladder, stepping in and out of each box with both feet. Arms are at the side, 90 degrees, just vibrating. When you do in and out, be sure you go to the other side and repeat it to the left or to the right, whichever you started with first. Centipede is a great drill on the ladder, laterally, front to back, with a lot of steps. You step in with the lead foot, both feet step in, and then both feet step to the next box sideways, and then both feet step out of the ladder. So it goes two in, two over, two out. Arms stay where they always are, at the side vibrating. Icky Shuffle is probably America's favorite drill. As you step to the side, you step one, two in, three is out. One, two is in, three is out. The key here is not to step too wide on the out step and get forward quickly. Keep your arms at the side vibrating at 90 degrees. River Dance is a great quick rotational lateral drill all combined in one. You step into the box, step out behind with the other foot, and then out of the box into a in, behind, and out movement. The arms stay right where they're supposed to be, 90 degrees at the side, in, behind, and out. Back and forth is a great drill that combines forward and backward movement. You step into the ladder with one foot and out with both feet. It's one in, two out. The key here is if you go forward, then you come back and then accelerate out of the back pedal into the forward movement. Single leg shuffle is a drill moving down the ladder where the inside foot moves in and out of each box while the outside foot is keeping pace with an alternate step. Arms at the side vibrating at 90 degrees. Double trouble is a fast-paced drill where you are stepping in and out of each box as you move down the ladder. So you're two in and two out. In, out, out. It's what we call it with the coaching cues. In, out, out. You go down with the right foot leading every time, then you come back and repeat it with the left foot repeating every time. In, out, out. Arms at the side vibrating 90 degrees.
Click like below and subscribe to our YouTube channel for free workouts using the King Sports Training System.